episode 21, The Prophet. So basically, the whole like of this episode is that Melinda got a vision about the future, May 11, and she got the vision that something's gonna happen at a certain time. So this girl came, I think she got killed in one of the accidents. There's like an airplane crash, there's a tunnel collapse, and there's the boat sank. And the one that is coming up, we don't really know what is happening, so yeah. So this is just the first part where Melinda gets all the signs that something terrible is going to happen. So we're going to see the next episode what is going to happen.
Come on, and how about the bridge?
111.2 on the ground.
That's 1 plus 1 plus 2.
5.
Okay, but wait, the plane
crash was 138. No, because initial reports were wrong. Family members reporting the missing were so frantic they reported the missing 2-3 times over, and some of the people that were pronounced dead weren't even on the plane. The official numbers are now 228 passengers, and there are 2 victims on the ground. That's 230. Look at this. That's 230. 2 plus 3 equals 5. This is all about 5. 5 signs on the war axis. Now we've come full circle, which means something else is going to happen. Same time, same date.
May 11th, 2007.